Now, if only I can remember where to go in this level, since this is only my third time playing it. And I always forget where the buttons are.
Colin Burke, on the lab report number 359. How did Dr. Robert not predict this? He should have known bombs would eventually gain sentience. Now they've escaped labs and began living across Barnardshire. No knowledge of what they're supposed to be. They were made for surgery. They were made to let anyone become a surgeon. And I'll be damned if my son...
Colin Burke, on the lab report number 387.
We still have a couple of bombs down in labs. And the most peculiar thing happened. One of the blood vials seemed to almost come alive when a bomb was near. After a few more tests, it would seem Dr. Roberts' new blood formula might be the reason for their rise in intelligence. Incredibly short-sighted.
Well, I forgot to try to do the skip here. It's okay.
Colin Burke, Wasser Labs report number 453. The answer was right in front of me this whole time. I took some of Bob's blood and added it to a batch of bread at my bakery. As predicted, when brought near a Bob, it practically came alive. If I can get this bread into the hands of any Bobs in Barnardshire, he'll tell me for sure that they're the Bobs made for surgery. I can track them all down. Now, the technique is not perfect, but though the bread seemed to have its animalistic tendencies persist even after no bobs were around, so I must get round to fixing that. Otherwise, things could get very much out of hand.